When working with a chainsaw, one thing that will happen over time is that the chain will stretch a little, and that will cause the chain to hang down loose off the guide bar. The challenge or the risk of a chain hanging loose is that it could derail or come off the guide bar. That will damage the chain, the guide bar, potentially the saw, and even potentially the operator, so it's not a safe thing at all. It also does increase some risks like kickback and being able to control the saw. So it is really important that a chainsaw operator keeps a close eye on chain tension and adjusts the chain when need be. We have three different chain tensioning systems. We have the standard chain tensioning system, as we see here. This is probably the norm in the whole world of chainsaws, where you have the chain adjuster off to the side of the guide bar. It is a little challenging because you are working or making adjustment in around the guide bar. To help improve on that, we have the side chain tensioning system. So this is a STIHL innovation where the chain adjusting screw is off to the side, well away from the guide bar. You're unrestricted in the movement of the tool, and it really does make chain adjustment much easier than on the standard version. Of course, we can improve again, where we can actually get rid of the tool, and with the STIHL quick chain tensioning system, it's completely tool free. You've got easy access to a nut to release the bar, and it'll adjust the wheel here, and it can be simply done without the tool, anytime, anywhere when needed.